your 2021 points champion with your Topless Outlaw Dirt Late Model Series sponsored by Vision Wheel and Discount Tire, Mr. Ronnie Johnson. Ronnie, it seemed like just about a year ago we was talking at the banquet, and looks like we're going to get to do that again, but you're going to be the man on top, man. How's it feel?
It feels great. Roger Dixon has really given me some good equipment to race with. John Leatherwood's come on board, and man, he spends so much time away from home. He lives in Knoxville, he comes to Chattanooga and spends days there. We work hard on this stuff. We work Memorial Day, Labor Day, July 4th, birthdays, everything, you know. But we got a really good group of guys here. Stacy Winfield, man, I'm leaving people out here, but we've got a lot of guys here that help us out in a lot of different ways and give us some good stuff to race with, and so we work hard, and I try to do my job, and I sure would have loved to have won that thing, but I don't know, we needed to be a little different place on the racetrack, and then after I was able to move there, that wouldn't have worked either, so, and we had a tire, so, but anyway, it is what it is. Congratulations to the guys that won the races, but we had a strong year, and just proud to be here. We're sick over the winter. My wife nursed me back to health, and was able to race, was able to win some of these and win the championship.
Absolutely. If you would have told me 10 years ago that I would be sitting on the front straightaway talking to Ronnie Johnson, I would have called you a liar. But what are we going to do going forward? Are we going to stick with the Topless Series next year, look to go back-to-back, or what's the plans going forward? I know you ain't done.
Oh, man, who knows? We're definitely going to race. We still got some racing to do this year, and we'll see how things shake out during off season over the winter. I say there's a good chance we'd come back and run with these guys. We really enjoy racing with them. They got a good deal, and they take us some really good racetracks. And speaking of that, thanks to Roger Sellers and crew for having us here. Thanks for the fans that come out and support us. We race hard for you, and you know, I wouldn't be doing my job. None of us would be doing our jobs if we was just out there riding around. These fans pay their money. They want to see us get up on the wheel and get after it.
Absolutely. So, race fans, let's give it up for your 2021 Topless Outlaw Dirt Late Model Series sponsored by Vision Wheel and Discount Tire champion. That's going to be the 5 of Ronnie Johnson.